The Philippine Navy released a report saying on Thursday that the BRP Antonio Luna satisfactorily yielded from the recent first sea acceptance trials conducted last September 24-29, 2020. Philippine Navy Public Affairs Office Chief, Lieutenant Commander Maria Cristina Rojas, in a message sent to the Philippine news agency, and I quote, FF151 has already conducted first sea acceptance trials from September 24-29 in Ulsan waters. The following systems were tested, as satisfactory: propulsion systems, auxiliary machinery, electrical system, and hull structure. Unquote. The second sea trial acceptance is said to be scheduled this coming November. Passing the sea trials is part of the requirement before sending the ship to the Philippines. This will prove the ship's seaworthiness based on the requirement of the end user, Philippine Navy. The second sea acceptance trials of the first Jose Rizal-class frigate FF150 consist of testing of fresh water generator, ship's propulsion console, the ship's turning circle at required speed and the steering gear while they check for vibration in the propulsion system. The BRP Antonio Luna's keel laying happened on May 23, 2019, the same day the BRP Jose Rizal launched. And the launching of BRP Antonio Luna happened on November 8, 2019 at the Hyundai Heavy Industries Ulsan facility in South Korea. The contract of the frigate's acquisition program for both BRP Jose Rizal and BRP Antonio Luna was worth at 16 billion Philippine peso, with separate contract for weapons systems and munitions worth 2 billion Philippine peso. The BRP Antonio Luna is capable of anti-submarine warfare, anti-surface warfare, anti-air warfare, and capable of electronic warfare operations. The BRP Antonio Luna is scheduled to be delivered October 2020, but due to COVID-19 global pandemic, it was reportedly moved to first quarter of 2021. Philippine Navy Chief Vice Admiral Giovanni Carlo Bacordo earlier said in an online forum, and I quote, "If not for this COVID-19 pandemic, the second frigate should have been delivered by October this year, but because of this pandemic, it will be moved to the first quarter of calendar year 2021, unquote. Max Defense Philippines, however, said, and I quote, "Like its sister ship BRP Jose Rizal, FF150, the Antonio Luna still does not have compatibility to Link 16, although this has been covered by the guarantee from the South Korean Ministry of Defense for them to bankroll any issues regarding the integration in the future once it is possible." End of quote.